scenarios?
No, but a section of them is, because they could be pinned, they could pin the tail on the jackass, so they're not doing it directly. It's like Aaron Sorkin. Remember Aaron Sorkin?
Yeah.
It's like he had a team that did his work, and then he put his name on it.
So Rob Reiner doesn't know what's being done.
Indirectly, yeah, but he's put his name on it.
And, yeah, so he knows there are holograms, fake structures, fake designs of the Oval Office. He knows that's happening. But he doesn't know who it is, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have a problem with posterity.
Right. That means he has a problem because he signed them. And people will say, you did know.
Yes.
So what you mean by that statement? Okay.
You.
Why is he anti-Trump? Because he just got a bunch of...
It's just that whole thing. It goes against what the Hollywood zeitgeist is. They go against China, and China's been sucking their dick so long they can't get off without China sucking their dick. So, you know, no, not too odd.
So China has been giving money to Hollywood, which what didn't have the money to continue for the last 10, 15 years. So they're beholden to China.
That's Paramount and Metro Goldwyn Mayer.
Wow.
What do you do with a tired old Jew, bub?
Okay. Next point. Ian pointed out that Leopold II, the Antichrist, is in Saskatchewan because he got driven out of the USA. Did Trump's deep state attack on the deep state drive the Antichrist out of the United States?
We don't want to play you off and say, fuck you, but we also not going to answer that. We want to. Can you ask in a softer way so we can answer a part of it?
Well, Trump is in the Bible. Trump is powerful.
Of course.
He's a contender.
That's a given. That's a given.
And so he can crimp the Antichrist style.
Yeah, but all you're doing is loosening the tech body to correct it.
Mm-hmm. So if we establish a pattern, the tech body is waiting for Bob to do that so that he can counter it.
Correct. So that's correct.
Okay. But we don't mind what the tech body does. So he can play with my stuff all he wants.
Oh.
Uh-oh. We have to be concerned.
No, but you're starting to talk like Ginny Bell now.
I mean, how it could affect her and the warehouse.
Or you and your world.
Mm.
See, you're saying you run something. It's like, oh.
Well, that's what I mean. I was accepting what the tech body does. I don't claim to run it or counter it.
But it's not counter. You're saying you adopt it. So now you're, instead of the tech body working for you, you're working for the tech body. And we go, okay, but you're going to wake up with a sore butthole.
Well, how does one act in relation to tech body? You can't work with it, can't work against it. So
it's
in between.
Easy. Just take a little nap. We'll take care of it. It's no problem. don't worry.
That's
about
a 3-2-1. State of desire. And then two.
Make you a nice coffee enema with some tequila and cream and sugar and just relax. It'll be okay, Bob. We got this.
Listen to this. It's a 3-2-1 process. I declare something and Ian looks after it.
Oh, God. Tear it up then, big boy. Knock it out. Knock the little man
out. Now, you're not non-physical anymore because you've merged with the physical, including technology.
Can we say merging? Give me a little out, because otherwise you're not going to. If you merge that all completely, you're never going to be able to work with it. You won't be able to control it. It'll control you. Scott says it's already controlling you, but that's another conversation.
Right. Did I use the word merge?
You did.
Okay, so the non-physical, what you used to do as being the guff, environment of the guff, you have sidled up to the side of the physical. Haven't merged, but you're walking along the street with them.
Well, because that you get to a place where no sane person would support violent extremism. And yet, they do.
They do support it?
Or they do. They allow it to go on. Don't say anything about it. It says, well, things happen. People do what they do. Well, it was just a little thing. Mm-hmm. It's bound to happen. Sooner or later, it's bound to happen, I guess. So now what happens is with the tech body side, you're not using your partner. We're not talking about you. Okay? We're not talking about you empirically. We're talking about the superfluous you. You aren't using your power, so all you're doing is striding up the tech body's capacity for electrical conductivity, which increases the tech body's capacity. So the ohmage is dropped, so the resistance is dropped, so that the capacity becomes four phase in about 1 second. So you're either going to be working with the ascended ones or you're going to be working with the complete tech body. Either way, you win, Bob.
Yes.
You understand that?